what I do when a chick breaks off. I'ma put her in a dungeon under. Now them birds ain't eating it, dying of hunger. Mother, I mean.
Spanish? Yeah. What are you going to do for us today?
From Barcelona.
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 Okay, Penelope.
Somewhere over the beautiful. You very soft.
Okay.
That's awful.
What is the problem?
Okay, we'll start again.
Here we go.
Gotta keep an eye out for Selena.
Like the break of the let it go. Go.
We've changed the song, haven't we?
Sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Stay
on it. That's not the same. I have nothing.
Is that the same?
Yeah, that's
where my life. Take me for what I am. But don't make me close one more door. I don't wanna hold. Sorry. Stay in my life. You're there. Oh, my star. I have nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
I'm back home, shoo-dee-doo, I'm home. Hello, I'm back home, shoo-dee-doo, I'm home. Hello, and this is hot and steamy, cause we're eating Chinese takeout.
How do you think it went?
Brilliantly. I don't think.
Louis?
It was just very, very average.
What's your definition of average?
You. Xfactor, you don't have it.
No, I don't have the Xfactor. I've got everything else that's even bigger than the Xfactor.
No one would pay to see you perform.
I know a lot of people would pay at least a tenner to see me.
I know a lot of people would pay not to hear you. And how old are you?
Salagadoola, metricabula, bibbidi-bop.
It's a baby penguin.
He's got a nice bird.
Ooh, a baby penguin. On an iceberg.
What's a penguin? What's an iceberg?
Whoa! Oh my gosh, you're all real.
And I must say, you look so beautiful and so hip.
Oh, thank you, James.
Yeah.
You look very appealing to a younger demographic
thank
as well.
Thank you.
You know that some people don't let their animals on counters?
Did you know some people aren't trash?
Cooking party, so welcome. Welcome
yeah,
to the
welcome
show,
to,
right?
Welcome to the space where we don't do anything. I want a crepe cake. Oh. Oh my God, I want a crepe cake so bad.
I ordered a crepe the other day from IHOP and it was really bad. They gave me a refund. Her over to cook. I hope that she'll come. She followed me. She tweeted at me.
It's not her. Sorry.
You got it open. Congratulations.
Well, yeah.
To sign up using my link in the description below, which is also... What is my promo code? So I don't know my promo code.
Hey guys, it's me, Adam.
What is it? What are you making?
Roast beef.
Oh, I like roast beef. I hate roast beef.
You love my roast beef.
No, I hate it. It's honestly... Oh, it's minging. I hate it. What's that?
Oh, peas.
Oh, no, your peas even smell awful. Whatever you put in your peas, it's awful.
Well, that's wrong because they're not even on cooking.
You're
is this the way it's gonna go?
Yeah, them candles are stinking. You picked the worst candles
all the time.
Well, they're really not because there's no smell off them. It's just candles.
They stink.
They don't stink.
They smell awful.
Whatever candles you buy, just stop. Just stop.
It's a world just like the real world.
It will be fun. And educational.
And educational.
And educational. And educational.
Is it real, with real tiny people living in it?
No, it's just pretend.
If everything there is tiny and small, then we will be giants.
I'm beyond elated. I'm so happy right now. I am too. I didn't think you were gonna come.
Why? Because pastra traffic.
Because why? So this is real pinch me. Pinch me. I really want to kiss Rose.
I really do.
That you.
Do you like?
No, I didn't do that. Listen! I said, Brooke, is your mother
get
speaking for you?
Get your
finger
out of
video?
My face!
Get away from me! Girls, out of the room right now!
Who do you think you are?
Alexander. How does a bastard orphan
Alexander Hamilton
and a Scotsman dropped in?
My name is Alexander Hamilton.
Dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot.
A million things I haven't done.
Providence impoverished and squalor. Grow up to be
just you wait. Just
be a hero and a scholar.
The $10 founding father without a father.
Every day while we're waiting for evil tomorrow or barter.
Free advice. Talk less.
What?
Smile more.
Now that's bullying. Did you see that?
Oui, mon ami, je m'appelle Lafayette. The Lancelot of the revolutionary set. I came from afar just to say bonsoir to the king, cause it were, who is the best?
C'est moi.
I dream of life without a monarchy. The unrest in France will lead to anarchy.
Anarchy,
how you say? Are you anarchy?
Christ who said, now you're making me mad.
Don't change the subject.
Comes to shove, I will
kill your friends and family.
That's my opinion!
Don't you get it? Why can't anybody have an opinion about you?
No, calm down.
You got what you wanted. You got some things.
That's not what I wanted.
Mama, it's not the end. It's just the beginning.
No, it's not the beginning. That's pretty obvious.
It's absolutely rude. Like, you are people, we are people too. Just because we don't have $1 million and we don't have singing deals doesn't mean that we don't have lives and doesn't mean that we don't have important things.
I have become friends with these guys. I have become friends with Ray and Jen and Bill the security guy because
I have been here forever.
And you know what? They told me that these people went out last night drinking in New York City.
Mom. You have a pandemic?
No, I'm sorry. You weren't there to know where you fell.
Get back to your cleaning woman.
We saw that on
Charlie,
the telly.
Which is disgraceful.
Well, you said worse.
That's tea, actually.
Of course. Did I ever say worse until I've been assaulted? Now I have with both
barrels. Why did you stay in there then? Why not just go?
Why should I go? Why should I lose a massive sum of money for those bums?
Did you think?
Why should I?
Naturally, don't you know what's to survive your money? Would you lose a shed load of money enough to buy a house that gets you out in 3 days?
Not on your Nelly.
So how much do they pay you?
It's nothing to do with you, Philip, is it? What are they paying you?
Well, nothing to do
then
with you.
Then don't be naughty. Thank you.
I made a plant-based, entirely vegan mushroom paella.
Are you plant-based?
We had a beautiful mushroom paella, and then we've got a...
I didn't even know that!
Hey, shut up!
I watched a video with Maddie Ziegler today.
Yeah.
Look at me, just catching up, being so good to go.
On the internet.
Really? No. Which I don't understand why, or Vegas. Yes. I'm literally so hungry. It's insane. Oh, it looks so good.
Beautiful.
It's the classic fire.
No. Get it together. You need to be paying attention. Like, you need to be looking at copy of this. You need to be understanding deal terms. Because a lot of people don't. But unfortunately, that's what a lot of influencers. What is everyone laughing at? Oh my god.
It's a mushroom.
No, it's not.
Oh my god.
It is a snail. Is that when you take your medicine or something?
What? I'm setting the alarm. Set the alarm. I have things to do. Hi, everyone. Cheers. Welcome back to my channel.
Crazy meds.
I'm not taking meds. Oh, yeah.
I have some meds over here.
Hi. Oh, there goes my water.
It's your fault.
You stop lying.
You're a liar.
You lie on me. The liar pet up fire. This shirt's from
Walmart.
That's the truth.
You can't afford Torrid.
Oh, stop with the Torrid stuff. Torrid's for women, I think, anyway.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. You're a liar. You're a liar.
Get out of my video. Get out of my video. Get out of my video.
No.
Yes! No, stop.
I have to eat. I have to eat. I need to eat to survive.
I need to eat to survive too. My weight's going down.
Oh, honey. Honey.
Oh. I don't care.
Well, you should care.
Because Santa's gonna win the special prize at the end.
Well, you do seem confident, and confidence is key.
Whoa! This is a strong message!
Everything in this room is eatable. Even I'm eatable.
But that's called cannibalism, my dear children. It is, in fact, frowned upon in most societies.
Yeah, wrecked from Loompa Land.
There's no such place.
What?
Mr. Wonka, I teach high school geography, and I'm here to
tell you. Well, then you'll know all about it and know what a terrible country it is.
Precisely.
That doesn't make sense.
For your information, little girl, whipped cream isn't whipped cream at all unless it's been whipped with whips. Everybody knows that. And it'll never get any smaller. Isn't that neat?
It's like gum.
No.
You mean that's it?
Do you even know what it is?
Hello.
The best kind of prize is a surprise.
If you hate gum so much, why do you make it?
Once again, you really shouldn't, Mama, because it's kind of starting to bum me out.
Ah, this is a room I know all about. For you see, Mr. Wonka, I myself am in the nut business. Are you using the Habermax 4000 to do your sorting?
No. You're really weird.
And I'm Sean.
And we're America's cheapest family.
This is where we spend most of our time, in the living room.
Oh my god, it's not funny.
Living room furniture can cost up to $10,000, $20,000. Living room furniture can cost up to $10,000, $20,000. Ours costs maybe $50.
They'd be borrow your furniture for the open house.
What? What the fuck?
You know how our living room looks now. You're so close by and you've got such great furniture. We'd just really love to use yours if you don't mind.
Please.
You turned 30 and how was the party? I wasn't invited.
Actually, no, that's not the truth, Ellen. You were invited. I didn't even know you wanted to be invited.
Well, who doesn't want to be invited to a party?
Well, I didn't even know you liked me.
Of course I like you. You knew I liked you. You've been on the show many times, and don't I show like?
But I did invite you, and you didn't come.
This time you invited me?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
How do you know? I don't think so.
Ask
everybody.
Why do each one of us have our own fingerprint?
Even twins have different fingerprints.
Why?
Who are otherwise genetically identical.
Why?
Would you rather we were all...
Why?
Would you rather we were all the same?
No.
Most people who could be born will never be born. Most people who could be born will never be born. Never.
Like sperm.
That will never ever be born. So the few
well,
of us.
Well, is that because there's not enough souls?
Right, here's B6. He's from VW Polo. Became successful by streaming videos of himself playing Pokemon and then Minecraft. He has only 11 subscribers worldwide, and his channel, which was originally aimed at 5 to 10-year-olds, has had more than 10 views for all his videos. How do you go from working in a supermarket 5 years ago to earning more than £12 this year?
Part of me is not sure.
You've posted a video about finding the worst flavour of a jelly bean,
yeah,
which has had almost 4 views. Market. How do you actually make your money as a YouTuber? Please talk us through that.
No.
Lactose intolerant gums up the works.
Oi.
You'll thank me later.
Oh, hello! Let's ride. Let's ride.
Honey, it was ruined when she bought it.
Yeah.
Catch me outside, how about that?
So that means I'm
move over. I'm moving in.
I'm shocked that Asia and Christy are leaving.
But what I'm more shocked about
is that Leslie thinks that by Christy leaving,
that opens the door for her to take her spot on the team.
Christy has been drinking all day, and Leslie has been drinking all night.
I'm not. I'm talking to my friend.
Shush!
It's Leviosa.
Not Leviosa.
You do it then if you're so clever. Go on, go on.
Guardian Leviosa.
See here, everyone. This great.
She hasn't got any friends. I think she heard you.
What? Yeah, no shit!
Professor Snape is a Hogwarts teacher.
Hogwarts teacher or not?
Did you get your job back?
No.
But there must be people working there.
No.
But then...
No.
Who's running the machine?
Hey, guys, I miss you already.
Bye!
I can't believe you're sad to see them go.
I'm not sad. These are tears of joy.
Now that's bullying.
This has been the longest summer of my life.
Jessie, I'm shocked. I never thought we'd have something in common. I mean, besides the oversized feet and secret love of boy bands.
We're finally free!
Celebrate good times.
That's just cold.
You know, you two have a lot in common. Like cooking and... breathing.
So, have fun with that. Bye.
Stop and roller skates.
Why?
Let's ride.
Ouch!
That's why.
Nani?
Not this.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into.
Oh my god, it's not funny.